So rinderpest was one of the worst diseases of cattle the world has ever known, and has now been, as far as we can tell, completely eradicated from the world. And this is an outstanding achievement. But of course it leads on immediately to the question of what's going to be the next target. And an obvious choice for this would be a very closely related disease of sheep and goats called peste petits ruminants, or PPR for short. And PPR was first identified as a separate disease in the 1940s, but since then has spread through the whole, almost the whole of Africa, the Middle East, and the Indian subcontinent, and through into recent outbreaks even in China. There is a vaccine against PPR. It was developed here at the Institute for Animal Health, but one of the problems with that vaccine is that we can't distinguish between vaccinated animals and animals that have had the disease and have recovered. And this is a problem, for example, if one is engaged in a large-scale vaccination campaign to control disease, you can't tell if there has been a sudden outbreak of disease in the same area. Another technology we're working on at the Institute for Animal Health is a way of helping veterinary practitioners in the field get their diagnosis more quickly for PPR and for other diseases. And what we're using here is the kind of device many people will be familiar with as a pregnancy test. And we've adapted that technology to use for diagnosis of disease. So the sample from the animal is placed on this small receptacle here, and if the animal has the disease, then a little colour line will appear in this window. Using this device in the field, a sample is simply placed on this spot here, and if the animal has the disease, then a colour band appears in the window within a few minutes. If the animal is free from disease, then the window remains empty. And that's it, a positive or a negative test for disease, essentially instantly, in the field, in the barn, in the paddock.